Hey guys, in this video I'm going to share with you one of my favorite pasta sauce recipes, which is raw, vegan and low fat, and it's just dense in minerals. It's great for your body and it also goes perfectly together with zucchini spaghetti, zoodles or any kinds of other vegetable noodles that you can make out of cucumbers, for example, kohlrabi, sweet potatoes, carrots, anything like that. And this pasta recipe is an alternative to the classical spaghetti bolognese, but at least as nourishing and satisfying as the original one. My name is Peggy from PeggyShomer.com. I warmly welcome you to Gut Feelings, the channel to support you to become your own health expert, so you have all the energy you need to manifest your dreams out there and to live a joyful and fulfilling life. Now, let's dive into it, how to make a delicious pasta sauce that is like spaghetti bolognese. Once you have your zoodles, once you have your vegetable noodles, I have prepared them already. I made a separate video, I'm just gonna link that here for you. If you haven't seen that yet, how to make zoodles and vegetable noodles, you can use a spiralizer, and I explain everything in this video there. But now, assuming you're ready, let's make the pasta sauce. So what you're gonna need is a blender. That's my favorite one from Braville. Awesome blender, super low cost, does anything, even crushes ice. I have that guy for over 4 years now. I'll link you the product in the comments below in case you're still looking for one. So now what you need is 2 tomatoes, then 2 mushrooms, a few sun-dried tomatoes. Look that the ones you get are either without salt or only with sea salt, and hopefully not bathed in any kind of vegetable oils. Then you need some garlic. I just got a little glove here. Garlic, I really can't get enough of garlic. It's antibiotic, really awesome for your gut health. Helps your good gut bacteria to thrive and kills the rest. Put as much garlic in as you want. I just have this little bowl, so I'm gonna just use 1 glove. And you need 1 stalk of celery and 1 spring onion. Okay, and that goes all in here, 1 glove. Then we also have some ginger in there, the dried tomatoes in there. Then I'm just gonna cut up the tomatoes. And the stalk of celery and the spring onion and the 2 mushrooms, they're gonna be cut up separately, and after we blended all the sauce ingredients, we're gonna add them. So we're just gonna leave them out right now. And the great thing about this sauce is that you don't need any extra salt. Yeah, it's really throughout the celery, which contains these amazing cluster salts, which are great for your gut health. And then of course you have the tomatoes with a lot of salt, and you got lots of flavor from the garlic and the ginger as well. So you basically, you really don't need anything else. It just tastes awesome as a sauce itself. So now we're gonna just blend up everything. So guys, here's the dressing in there. So now we're just gonna need to cut up the mushrooms and the spring onions. This is kind of the bolognese style. Now we're gonna add the pasta sauce to the ingredients, to the mushrooms and the spring onions. Oh, if you could smell it, it smells so intense. Now we're just gonna mix up the ingredients. Et voila! You have a delicious, satisfying pasta sauce to make spaghetti bolognese with the zucchini noodles, with zoodles or any kinds of other vegetable pasta. This amount that I made now is enough for 2 people or 2 portions. And now, nothing more to say than enjoy this pasta. Let me know, how do you like the taste? Did you try it out? Let me know in the comments below, I'm curious to hear from you. And I'd love to welcome you to our community, to the Gut Feelings community. Just press the logo and you're gonna be subscribed to this channel so we can stay in touch throughout the videos and build a community of health experts and gut feelers who know what's happening inside their body, who take care and who took their energy and their freedom back. I see you in the next video. Have a great day. Bye bye.